Do they want your plate to eat?
Chili, but I don't want to make, I mean.
Man, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Stop. I'm about to make myself into a burrito. I'm a perfect potato. Potato.
Oh, they already lagging you. Shut up, hush.
That was scary.
Not never 2K.
Come here.
Get a burrito.
Come here.
Be quiet, y'all. This is a concentrating game. Y'all be here talking. Danette's done vacuuming now. Y'all can go downstairs.
Yeah.
I mean, upstairs. What's that in your mouth? What?
Huh?
What is that in your mouth?
I took it out.
What was it?
It.
What is it?
Look.
Why was that in your mouth?
I didn't get
alcohol. Huh?
I didn't get alcohol. So who's all on your seat?
Can you go upstairs? Can you go upstairs? Cause y'all is like really making me mad. Ew. I don't never have distractions like this. And this boy Natural just camping in the paint.
Hit the drumsticks. Did you see me?
Yeah. What clamped that boy up? Not! Oh my god, no block! Go, Tendon, give it here. Give it here. Thank you. Yeah, boy. Oh, boy. Nigga, get that shit out of here. Not never. Do you see this? Shit. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Now they're giving him blocks. I don't get no block. Come on. Why did I shoot that? They not giving us no blocks whatsoever, but I go up and this nigga hit my stomach and it's a block. The board.
I'm
Let's go. Let's go. Good job. My bad. Good shot. That made you sound like a dog. That boy said, good job. Uh-huh. Let's go. Good job. I mean, get bored. Let's go! Nigga, get that out of here! This game is just too intense, man. I'm telling you. Oh, goodness. Oh, they didn't. Oh, they, now I got a shooting foul. I got a shooting foul. It's crazy. Shoot that. Shoot it. Ah, oh, you should have shot it. He got ankle breaker. Let's go. Good steal, smoke. Uh-huh. There we go. There we go, fly. There we go, fly. Oh, hey, come on. He ain't making that. He ain't making that. I can call all his stuff. Oh, that was supposed to go to me. Oh, we're missing everything now. Oh, they gave it to him. He boomed on natural. Uh-huh. Oh, get up the paint. What are we doing? None of that. Nope. 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 Let's go. Nick, you're on cleanse. Ever since this dude hit L1, he's trying to act a little funny. No! No! What? Was that a block or no? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We need to stop. Yup, we got it. Let's go, we got it. Come on, we need to stop. We need it. It's not even that I'm pushing this dude, like, bro, all I did is push L2. They make an L2 on this button, a crazy button. And that was the stop we needed right there. Oh my God! He just, what? Tuka is gay. That game was ours, bro. Bro, hold on. What was Nick? That boy was 3 for 5. Oh my God. Bro. Bro, I'm gonna say, nigga play me one on one, bro. He trash. Yeah, this mug nice. What is it, cars or what is it? Oh, that's nice. We just gonna have to get down in twos, cause they about to run fours, I guess. Yep. That's all. That's another reason why I don't really mess with Natural no more. Cause like he'd try to take your teammates.
Yeah.
Bro, stop sending me messages, bro. Y'all is trash, like. I'm gonna tell my uncle get off. That's crazy. When this nigga just on our team? Have no life. Hey, Bubba, where you at? Yo, you got your game with you?
No.
Dang. I need a third. This dude Natural talking so much trash. I need an uncle here to hop on.
Why he talking trash?
Bro, because he got these Gamma 11s on, right? And it's not the right blue. So I was like, bro. You don't got the right. I said, what are those supposed to be? He was like, these are Gammas. I was like, bro. I took a picture. I was like, bro, these are not Gammas. And then I had, he was like, bro, them ain't real gamblers either. I was like, all right. And then I took a picture of my gamblers, and my gamblers matched my, the picture. So he had got mad and was like, man, why you over here doing this? I'm like, man, I ain't even doing it. I just said your gamblers ain't the right color. Can you fix them? He was like, man, ain't nobody got told him to be doing that. I was like, all right. So he kicked me at the party, and then I got some randoms to play with. They was good, and then we played against them, and they started acting scary. So we lost. Then I had to find somebody online to play with. Yeah, I just came from over Unc house.
What do you
need to do? I just cut the grass.
Huh?
Grass. Alright. Hey, someone come on. Hey, invite me to your my court. Hey, invite me to your my court, bro. We about to handle this in a 1-on-1.
Oh, you
yup. And remember last time I won, so I still get ball. Nah, he just trying to be cool with you, nah. Send that nigga a message and be like, invite him too, and invite Maniac, and then invite that's it him and Maniac. COD Maniac. Hey, do we give you just the backboard, or can you change the backboard and ball? John was like, nah, this is my court. I like it like it is. They not, they gonna be scared. I wanted to go, but nah, I ain't gonna go. Uh-oh, he goes as a spawn. Duh, he said he beat me 4 times. He's scared. Like I said, he's not gonna play me one-on-one. He gotta have a team. He didn't even beat me 3 times. He only beat me 3. And every time I have more points than him, more blocks than him, more boards than him. So technically, I won 4 times in a row. Ask him, say, are you scared? Say, are you scared to play Darius? Because it sounds like... You see, I'm stuck now. And watch, I'm gonna shoot the ball. Unstuck. Hey, say, are you backing down from a challenge, bitch? Cause that's what it sounds like to me. Isn't that what it sounds like to you, too? They said, we're in Antioch, bitch. I don't need to go to Antioch. I don't need no money. I already got enough. Hey, Smoke, I'll be right back. Did you come up?
Thank you. Got a red and bitch. Thank you.
I'm still on, but I'm cooking right now, so it's gonna be a bit for until we like really get on the court and play. Have you played yet?
I'm over here on the spot.
Oh, you can play, Emma. By the time your game is over, I'll be done. This nigga Nick must be on my nothing. Yup, that was Nick. He watching my stream. He keep commenting on my shit. Yo, Nick, if you're not scared, come play me in what's the name's court? If you're not a bitch. Because, you know, that's really what you are right now. Like, a bitch. You on the court now?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on, be right back.
You know we're not scared. We beat you 4x. LOL. You mad or not?
Hey, yo, Smoke, you hear that? It read my comment. The lady read my comments to me. She's like, you met Arna. You know I'm not scared. We beat you 4 times. No, I'm not mad, bro. It's just that, like, bro, you had a team to, like, bro. Like, if you're not scared, you'll play me. But, you know, with your title, you're just a big bitch. And, you know, you scared.
Thank you.
floor, get over here. I was in Antioch.
Scary. You scared to play me? That's scientifically cool, bro. Play me. No, you wasn't scary of me. Oh, you scary.
You calling me scary, not gonna make play you, I exposed you on park. You going on my YouTube, bitch. Ain't you scared of your broke ass? Low maniac.
YOLO, I don't even know anymore. What that even mean though? If you only live once, why we keep doing the same thing? Back home where I come from, we keep being born again and again and again and again and again. That's why they manage to come on.
Sucky ass center. Why are you not talking, bitch? Respond, nigga. You even wanna run with your ass? No.
Yo, smoke. Dude is like really.
Spectator looking ass.
Here it is, bro. Spectator looking ass.
Your girl post a bill. No, I heal it in the field. All right, yeah, I feel. Yeah, this shit, man, I hate the bill. It goes down in the field. It goes down in the field. It goes down, it goes down, it goes down.
Wow, y'all are talking all this fast.
You still talking shit?
Yes, bro. Like, they is really on my stream, like, talking trash. Like, I got 2 viewers with 18 comments, and that, guess who that is? The only 2 niggas that ain't got no life. You know what, let's go and NT up. Let's go and NT up and show him how
it's done. We can back it up.
He said that's because they can back it up. No, y'all can't back it up. Y'all really tried. Hey, but I'm not, and I ain't gonna let no losers across the world get in my head either, cause they all suck. Hey, look, he called me a nigga again, bro. You hear me, bro? He called me a nigga again. He said, "That's us, nigga. Our life is better than your scary ass. I mean, than your ass." Bro, y'all trash, bro. It's scientifically proven I'm better than y'all. Y'all see where I'm at? Come play me. Come play me if y'all not scared. If y'all not scary, play me. Oh, hip, the hot.
Get your PT. If we are so trash, then why did we kick your ass?
You hear this, bro? He told me to play me with his point guard. Nah, play me with your center, bitch. That's his weakness. That's his weakness, bro. Hold on, what's today's date, bro? I keep forgetting, like, my birthday week is coming up, bro.
He'll even play you with my trash ass center.
Probably right now. Both of y'all know right now.
Lol, who one-on-one S with centers get your guard.
Nah, y'all scary. Y'all, you hear this? Are you hearing this, bro? Are you hearing this? Y'all trash. Y'all want me to play with y'all with my point guard. Y'all trash. Oh yeah, Nick, didn't I drop you off with my
as
point guard?
As soon as indicted, already exposed you.
When did you expose me? My point exactly. I actually exposed you, nigga.
Nigga, Noom is even scared of your ass.
Play me. Play me right now.
1v1 in real life, and you missed a wide open 3 beach.
Here it is, bro. Well, like,
the car guy exposed you.
Hold on. I actually have a witness right here. You have a white boy riding your dick right now, nigga. Fuck out of here. I actually got somebody to back up. Hey, Smoke, when you there when I expose this guy? Make this boy quit? Twice? Was you there? Yeah, he said he was there. I trashed.
Bro, ain't
even
riding any dick except for you.
Bro, did you just hear this, bro? He said, ain't nobody riding no dick but me. I bet you they in the party right now laughing their ass off.
I gave you props for the win, get your guard.
He said he gave me props for the win, get my guard. Tell me what my fam. I already smacked you with your guard too, nigga.
Actually,
in meeting
new
future
face.
Oh, what? Huh. I gotta read that one. I understand. But if you're not scared, come play me with your center, both of y'all, right now. If y'all not scared, I'll give y'all a few minutes. If I'll give y'all 3 minutes. If y'all don't show up, you got some bitches. Matter of fact, 1:30.
As soon as I'm done eating, I will.
That ain't enough time, baby boy. The longer you take, the more you a bitch. So.
Alright, fuck nigga, invite me and play you.
Smoke, come join my court, bro. Come join my court. I gotta invite these punk niggas to my court. I receive a hand request. You know, it's really making y'all look bad. Cause I told Smoke to join my court. And it took him not even a minute to get here.
I ain't even mad if you beat my sucky ass center.
He said he ain't even gonna be mad if I beat his sucky ass center.
Alright,
Yeah, the whole world know your center is trash. But you know what? I can't even play he that trash because he the one. Your center is the one that got you to a legend. That's my old son. Hold on, bro. Yo, Trey.
Huh?
What's up?
What's up?
You're on my party. Join my party.
Alright. Hey, Darius.
Yeah.
Oh. You need somebody. Hey, you do 2K program?
No. I'm just in here so I can 1v1 these two dudes on the sideline.